Hello, it is Priyasaur, and this is our first episode, so let's get started. All episodes might look up like this. There's like a little bit in the background, but it's okay. Today we're going to do creative, and I want to do creative because I never done a Minecraft video before, so... And this is another mod thing, so this is just going to be a world until we update it. So let's get started. So let's just do it like, let's do Young Jurassic. Hang on, I'm not a good fast typer and I might do it bad. So, in the comments, tell me really how to do Young, and then I'll probably fix it. And really, so let's get started. Why did I say pink? It's P-A. Wait. I don't really know. But, oh, why? Okay. And let's create the, I'm gonna do it in super flat just because we're not gonna do it in creative, survival. So let's just do it in creative. Okay, let's get started. This is not the best episode, but it might be the best. So, let's open up inventory. Yes, I know that I just did that. But the reason why I'm not getting a Gallimimus egg is because, watch, look. Gallimimus egg, not good. Let's, so it's in creative, let's go to that village. I didn't know there was a village in Super Flat, but if you know, just leave it in the comments. So, and also, and there's another thing I need to show you. If you go to Jurassic Craft Items, you can actually find this thing called Jeep Wrangler, whatever it's called. And then you go place it down. It might do like a big glitch right there, but it's okay. Go here, get in, and then watch. So we're in the car, yeah. Oh no, I didn't want it. No. The thing about the cars is really you have to break the car to get out. That's why. But you get the car back, so that's good. And watch. If I'm going to lay down this Gallimimus egg, I can't lay it down. Really? Can't? It's the problem. So I need to do spawn Gallimimus. So let's spawn it in. Oh, look how cute he is. The foot dinosaur. What the earth? Look at it. Oh, bye-bye. Leave. Bye. Go to another village. Bye-bye. So, that's why. And the reason why is because, but if you look here, growth theorem. You think it won't work, but it actually works. Watch. It takes more than 64 of them just to make an adult. I tried a T-Rex before. I use about 45 and it didn't work. Come back here, Gallimimus. I'm not good at this, so. See? It took it. Got a little bigger. You guys might not see it, but this is going to be our village. So what do you have for trade? That's not good. No. You know, you should probably have not 21 wool for free emeralds. It's too expensive. So, just, yeah, get a beta trade. Bye-bye. So, we're not going to do this village for a long time. Until we update it, we're going to get really our Jurassic Park up and going. Oh, you want some? The thing about this is I can't tame them, and it's not really going to help me. So if I have a velociraptor, hang on, let's go get a velociraptor. Where is the velociraptor? If I did a wrong scene, but if I had a velociraptor, right? See? Velociraptor? They're gonna kill the other bad thing. Now these velociraptors, what are they doing? Okay, get on. Go on. They love jumping. That's how they catch their prey. But wait, not all the villagers will die. But the thing about velociraptors, I can't tame them. And so then I can't, look at that guy. I know, I don't own them because I can't lay their eggs, and then yeah. But if I knew how to like get their eggs, I would do that, but hopefully I don't know, because look at this machine. Does that, you know you could get, all I knew how to do is get the fossil grinder, put a fossil in, and then it would just get me soft tissue. That's all I know how to do. So, if I want really to have brachiosaurs, you don't need a big enclosure. Let's not set the dinosaurs free until we're done with this world. So, let's just get, we don't have the Dilophosaur, we don't have brachiosaur. We don't have the Parasaurolophus. Parasaurolophus, I think you can get in really this mod, which is 1.11. Oh, you're too small. Why aren't you killing anything? Well, it's only a 1.11, this mod. And if you can help me, please leave in the comments to help me. And leave in the comments, what should I be my name? Should it be Priosaur or Priosaur 11287? It's your choice. Wait, you guys are actually tougher than I thought. Okay, so right now, we'll just really get the things done. So, well, let's do reinforced bricks, because that, and the clear glass. I might not really talk as much as right now. So really, it's really not going to be that bad. But I want this park to be a little good. Not like dinosaurs roaming around like these guys. Because they'll kill everything. See, they're still things. They'll go after it. So, let's get started. Let's live here. Ah, I always chop down my door. I need to get door lessons. Door lessons, get it? Because I always break down the door. Okay, and now I need something else. Okay, let's do reinforced bricks. So this has been creative, so you're not like, wait, how do I do this? Like, how do I do this? But you're in survival and you're like, how do I do this? Just so you know, it's creative. So, should do Gallimimus, Dilophosaur, Brachiosaur, Velociraptor, or Parasaurolophus, or Triceratops, or Tyrannosaurus. Let's do one that's small, but one that doesn't really like have to grow up and be big. Try to get a female. There, a male and a female. Wait. Oh no. Wait, you just I'll do a big. Oh my gosh! Okay, now we're not living in this village. I wish there was another village. Or should we just let the dinosaurs roam free? It's your choice, really, guys. So, I watch videos, so I'm really not like, I don't really have cool ideas, but I have some cool ideas, but I don't really take them from other people. And if you're watching this video right now, this is 2017. You might be in the future, like 2000, whatever, like 2018, 2019, whatever. And no, this is the one that we just did. Well, look at. What is that doing? Let's steal, because they're all gonna be dead. Yeah, we're gonna take this, all of it. Look what we got. Survival inventory. A Brachiosaurus and a Dilophosaur. Free iron, Parasaurolophus action figure, Triceratops. If your people don't know what a Parasaurolophus looks like and don't really want to see it roaming around, you would actually want to do this. Hang on. We'll just move Gallimimus up there. And watch. So this is a Parasaurolophus. This is action figure. Why don't I get the... Oh, this is all female. There, that's a male. This is the female, that's the male. And they're actually toys. So you can't do anything but place them. And that is why I didn't know really Parasaurolophus till I was like 5. Bye, slime. Hello. The weird about slime is when they go on the scenes, they don't wreck them. That's weird. So, let's do the Dilophosaur. They really are not big killers. They are small, so that's good. Dilophosaur for this episode. Every episode, we'll do a different dinosaur, okay? So, we need torches, really. The only time it's nighttime, and I go in somewhere without torches. Let's do search. I'm not really good at doing fast, though. A torch, really? That has to take that long. Guess I can leave. I like to keep my inventory clean, so I destroy the item. And then one time I don't need torches, I actually need torches. What does that mean? Oh, you can be my little pet slime. Thank you. I'll name you Slimy. Okay. So if we don't. The best dinosaur to get is out of research. You're researching a slime. They live everywhere. You can go research somewhere else. Go. Bye-bye. So, the Dilophosaurs, they can still, like, spit venom at us, but it won't hurt us. But guess what? Do you know what's weird? One time, I was in creative, right? I was going and digging down. I was at the end of the earth and I fell and I was alive. So I went back up like this and then I fell again. And then I died. How can you die in creative? Like, I knew it was in creative. I didn't see hearts. Okay, let's just get back to the dinosaurs. So, Gallimimus, we want to keep them safe. So, this might be a battle arena. So, go. Okay, you guys will be there. Oh, no, I'm just... Should I kill you guys? Nah, yeah, I know what to do. Okay, that's your worst enemy. There. You're dead. Aw, the Velociraptor's sleeping. Look at this guy. And let's see who's stronger. Velociraptor or the Dilophosaur? I think, yep, it's a Velociraptor. But watch. Look, I just... Wow, this Velociraptor is strong. Oh, go on! Go on! Kill him! Yeah! Velociraptor wins the battle! But the thing about Brachiosaurus, they're still huge. That's a girl. And you'll love it die soon. Look it, they're cute. So, if they want, we'll put a dinosaur up to, what? You actually take 3 blocks. You're very tall. Well, we're all in 2 blocks. But, would you, oh, sorry, I didn't mean to, sorry. Sorry. Wow, you like it in here. Well, this is a dinosaur nursery. Aww. Look at all of them. This is a dinosaur nursery. Let's see Tyranno. Tyranno is a glitchy one. But the thing about Tyrannosauruses is they kill each other. Hi, zombie. Yeah, you can get him. This is for dinosaurs. Home for dinosaurs. They're raised here. The sanctuary of... Oh. Let me turn it. There. Here. Oh. There. Thank you. So, that's it. But if you want to see a real pair of Velociraptors, here. I know this is not real, but sometimes I wonder, do some people actually live in Minecraft? And can you actually be in Minecraft? Like, I actually live in Minecraft? Because, basically, some people talk like that and then I'm like, confused, really? But, remember what I said. I'm thinking too, it's your idea. Should my name be Priosaur or Priosaur11287? Because either of them, I'm okay with. Oh, I know. Do you really want me to own you? Oh, look! They're gonna die. I know I don't own that dinosaur. I know I don't own that dinosaur. I know I don't know. Wait, why is it all female? Aw, shoot! What? No! Look it! I did a real one! A real... See? So that's why I didn't let the Brachiosaurus in. Look how huge they get. Wait, this is not working. My computer just froze. So, oh, here. Okay, now it's connected. So, but look how huge they are. Do you think you want this pet that huge? I can't ride them. But I do have some cool stuff. Why are these? I know, there's a lot of bones here. You want them? You don't have to go get them. So, and if you don't know really what Tyrann... What? Now here's a real Tyrann. Did you know in Minecraft, Brachiosaurs are actually stronger than Tyrannosauruses. I accidentally put in two Brachiosaurs in a Tyrannosaurus closure in one time, and you know what it did? It actually destroyed those T-Rexes. I even did the lava zones. They didn't do anything, so then I had to kill it myself, and then, let's not talk about that. Probably. Oh, the Triceratops died. Wait, are you dead? Good. We don't want any dinosaurs to die. This is a dinosaur village. Here. Now where is that? Oh yeah. Building of a Brachiosaur. Whoa. See, we need more of them. Like, why? Wait, what's that? Oh, it's a torch. See? The Brachiosaurs are too strong. Even though it doesn't look like it. This village is just going to be conquered with dinosaurs. Guess we need new grown-ups. All the T-Rex, look. Do you kill your own brothers and sisters? No. Look what T-Rexes do. They kill each other. Let's have a pack of Gallimimus, shall we? Let's have babies. So then they can spread and then... There you go. Track time. Oh, a witch. Come on. There's... Let's go see. I know I break down doors, but wait, was I quiet? I was probably quiet. Well, my dad's watching really TV now, so you're probably gonna hear a game. Wow. So, pretty nice. Unless those Brachiosaurs. Hey, let's spawn a pair of Dilophosaurus, shall we? Hey, look how huge they are. Wait, what the huge they are? Wait, what? Is that funny? Because I really like being funny. Tell me in the comments if you like being, like me being funny. But don't remember, this is going to be a little long episode because it's the first one. I'm so excited, really. And so we might have a new world in a few days, but I think we're going to do an episode per day. If we're not doing an episode per day, then we're going to do an episode per once a day. So really, it's going to be good. Wait, who killed these Brachiosaurus? Really, T-Rex? I should have my own T-Rex. Like, Tyrannosaurus? I don't know. Really? Oh, Velociraptor. No! I don't want dinosaurs to die. Look at my inventory. Does that look good to you? Why is there a quality 100%? But at least we have a Triceratops figure, an iron helmet, iron sword. We're all good. Oh, look. Oh, you're a lucky one. No. I should have my own baby T-Rex right here. And I promise I won't break down the door. Like I always do. There. That's what I want to hear every single day of the week. I'll get you a little friend. Or a killer. Here, kill it. Go, go. Yeah! Woohoo, woohoo, woohoo! It's so amazing! Let's see if the lock is on. Get rid of that. There. You want this? You want it? Want it? I don't know how to give it to you. Okay, okay, okay. You want more? Okay, here. 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 There. There. Good energy. Wait, where are you? Oh. Why are you killing, like, doing I like it. But why are you? I thought you would be hungry. Wouldn't you? Look at all this. Watch. Explode! Explode! Gal minus arm bone, really. Now how do I... Don't tell me. No! I'll have to feed you something else. How about a villa? A baby velociraptor. No, I didn't want. Eat it. Go. There. Go, get it. Get it. Go. Go. Now, leave in the comments what should we name this guy. Oopsie. Sorry. Kill him. There, kill him. Are you too lazy? Are you guys friends? Really? Really? Never mind. I really. Fine, you can go. But be safe. Oh, look. A little friend. Does he already have... Wait, is your friend dead? No, he's just sleeping. The way to tell that the dinosaurs are sleeping is that brachiosaurs, they lay their feet down, and the brachiosaurs lay their feet down, but what you saw right there was a dead one. Like here, a dead brachiosaur. But when they do it, they act like that. See what you just saw. So, and here's a T-Rex. You're so cutie pie. You're cute pie. Wait, want some? Sure. Oh no. Why did I have to do it? I like doing it. I know we don't own this dinosaur. I wish I did. Are they actually migrating? Because if they're... We haven't had a Triceratops. You guys might be wondering. What? What do you Triceratops? Why are they all girls? Oh no. Oh, here. That's a boy, that's a girl. And there's a velociraptor. Oh yeah, now I... Oh, T-Rex! I should have one of those. Too bad that... But what are you doing in here? Because you have to break your way out of my house. Or should I kill you? Now I'll let you live. But you'll die anyways. Okay. Let's run. Go! Oh no. Are we trapped? Hey. This is my house.
little safety.
Hey, let's play about the bird. Remember when he was on Jurassic Park, he actually sat on a toilet? Let's try to do it. Oh my gosh, why do I have to? I just made another triceratops. I need to stop doing that. So, Velociraptor, lay him down. Aw, baby. I know I don't own this dinosaur. Velociraptor is all over the world. In case you didn't know that, Velociraptors are my favorite dinosaurs. And there's no more villagers. Wait, was that a villager? Yep, and there's no more dinosaurs. Why do I have a fresh Gallimimus arm bone? Oh look, they're attacking Triceratops. That's good. You think attacking a Triceratops is good? Well, look, that Triceratops made it. A T-Rex made it. Cows made it. This Velociraptor made it. Kill it! Kill it! You really are looking at a slime. Oh, fine. Wait. Does that mean dinosaurs food? Dinosaurs is a trail of meat and bones and raw chicken and eggs. Okay, I guess that. Guess this is good. But I don't have any room. Do you know what's weird? Watch. See? No room. See? Watch. I pick it up. Then, no room. That's weird. But, in case you want to know, let's plant some saplings. So, saplings. Now, what do I do? Let's just drive away. Yeah. I don't even like that village. Because I just came and destroyed it. That's really what I do. I literally, my evil plan one time was going to a village and spawning lots of mobs. Like, incredible mobs. Like, zombies. Well, yeah, that's the only mob that really works on villagers. Wait, the skeletons work on? Come on, please. Oh, come on. Really, I have to break the car? Okay, now what do I do? Guess I have to drive. But I can't go. Wait, is that a... I really need to get out of here. I didn't want to get an inlet. Here, I think it's working. You might not be able to see, but I'm just going to spend the night. And probably the episode will end probably when we find a new village. Ah, fine. The episode, well, we'll still go. And do I really have to? Oh, fine, I'll break it with glass. I didn't want to do that. Is it working? Please tell me it's working. Trying to break it. Okay. So, really, we are stuck in a car forever. Until, probably, I can use an iron sword to break it. Finally, really. Is it working? You might not be able to see, because I can't really see. But I'm trying to break this car. Now, I don't know what to do. I really don't want to end this episode, but I don't want to bore you guys. But remember, should it be Priyasaur 11287 or Priyasaur? So, what should my name be, Priyasaur or Priyasaur 11287? Leave down in the comments. And I don't know. Have a good look and bye bye. Wait, never mind. And bye bye. So, wait, can I turn around? I can't even turn around. What and is this going to happen? This never happened. I know that you can break it. You guys heard, remember in the, like the very first minutes on the episode, I showed you that you actually have to break it? Why isn't it breaking? I really need help. So, I don't know, I'll probably see you next time, and bye-bye. You're gonna see, you're really gonna see this, so. Is it still recording? Hello? Hang on, if it's recording. I got out of Minecraft.